And just about to start the final few laps of this thrilling race at Spa is Kimi Raikkonen in a modest seventh position. He's been complaining of tyre trouble all weekend. There goes his teammate in the sister Lotus Renault. He's behind, but on a brand new set of option tyres. I think he might actually work his way up and into the points. And at this rate, challenge Kimi. I think we're in for a dramatic...
Debris on your tires, you'll struggle for grip until they're clear.
Even on worn tyres, Kimi Raikkonen is a formidable driver, and this point was proven today when he was still able to finish the race ahead of his Lotus teammate, who was running on fresh tyres.
Yeah.